Yeah, he can see him.
Hi, fellas. Who's all a Viking fan?
Raise your hands.
All those are Viking fans. Raise their hands. Did you get a choice?
She smiles.
Oh, that's cute.
Give Tyler a kiss. Can you give Tyler a kiss?
Tyler a kiss?
Huh?
Oh, no, honey, don't pull.
Give him a kiss.
Okay, I got the picture.
Wait, no, you mushy guys.
Oh, here comes Mommy.
Oh, look at that.
Here comes Mommy.
He could give you a kiss, but you were too far away.
Okay, guys.
Time out. I've got to get you guys with wine. I didn't realize you were doing that.
Oh. He's got his little...
Oh, I love that.
Pastered smile on for the pictures.
No, not the iPhone.
Look at this one. Okay, let me do two. Don't you want me to do two?
Yeah.
Jordan!
Oh, I love those smiles.
Okay, come on, Kaya.
Those smiles.
Kaya!
Look at Kaya. Kaya. It's looking so funny.
Look at me.
Kaya.
Kaya. I'm going to take another one.
Hi, Kayana.
Well, you're getting her attention.
We're going to wait for the light.
You pull her attention away from me. One to the other.
Hold on. Should we?
Okay. Oh.
Uh-oh. That, what does that mean? You can put her in the middle?
Yep.
Cheese.
Look at Vicky.
Cheese.
All right. I got to get this one.
All right.
All right. Man, this is a hot
Good
cool.
job.
I know, I bet.
Good job, kids.
Did the one
out.
No,
just a minute, Mom. Just a minute, honey. Just one picture, and then you can
say cheese.
Hey, Kayana.
I see that.
Hold still.
Still,
I can't see.
Now you can put your arm. Telephoto, so you can adjust.
Whoa. There
she
you go.
She expects a lot, doesn't she?
There you go.
Where's
there.
The telephoto?
To the right,
Kaya.
In the back there.
Mama's going to take a picture.
Kaya.
Yeah, their smiles are great.
Cheese!
Are you good Cheez-Its here?
Say
Look
cheese.
At me and smile.
Hi, Jordan. Yeah, that's a little too much. I can't reach you. Never mind. Boom, 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 boom.
Hi, old buddy. Open the window.
Hi, old buddy.
There's one warm. Open behind me. She doesn't stay long enough
All
for
right,
me
cheese-o.
To be able to.
Cheese!
Cheese!
That's a good picture.
Thanks, fella.
Thank you, though.
Cheese, Grandma. Okay, hi, Grandma.
Hi, Mama.
And now I'm going to get this one out again.
Hi.
Should we wait until?
You want to go for a move, too?
No, I want to be waiting, too.
Okay.
Yeah, girl, that way.
There we go.
I love
One,
that.
1, 2, 3, say, we're Vikings fans.
Go ahead. We're Yay. Vikings.
We're Vikings fans. We're Vikings fans.
That's the way. Beautiful.
And we're going to win tonight, right?
Yeah, or else we're going to win tonight or else nothing. Yeah.
Uh-oh, you heard that, did you, Roger?
Yeah.
Look at him. Aw. Here, can you wave?
Mine's terribly.
Kaya!
Did you smile?
Yeah.
God, we got beautiful smile.
Beautiful smiles.
Did we get them?
Thanks to my blue.
Yeah.
I like that jacket better.
Little blue.
Dan's better?
Mm-hmm.
Why?
I like the yellow dominating more than the purple. Is that what I'm seeing? And the front.
That's
sorry. She gets me with another one.
We got pictures of Roger and I taking pictures of each other up in Alaska back in
the day. In cold salt water.
Are you getting tired?
Looks so nice.
Oh,
where's
my
your
gosh,
finger?
Tyler.
He injured the ligament in his left knee.
This is a sweet girl.
I always lost track.
Championship 16, Larry.
Yeah,
and I think
Salisbury, the 31-year-old quarterback, who has not taken a single snap the entire 1994 season. He hasn't even been active. Trying to win the division against the best team.
Let's start a really bad rumor about his wife.
Well, why do we have to give them the ball?
I know. We also know we have not won last this time he gets a job. You know, 27 chances to do better.
Oh, you better give her a hug. Oh, yes. Oh, see that?
I let him sit there. No, but I mean, he's talking. And there were
three bears.
One was a
papa bear.
One was a
mama bear.
And one was a
wee bear.
A wee bear.
A wee.
All went a walking in the tall woods, a talking. And along came a pretty girl with long flowing golden hair, and her name was
Goldilocks.
And up upon the door she knocked. No one was there. She didn't care. Walked right in. Had herself a ball. She didn't care. No one was there. Home came those three bears. Someone's been eating my porridge, said the papa bear.
Said the papa bear.
Someone's been eating my porridge, said the mama bear. Said the mama bear. Hey, mama, me bear, said the little wee bear.
No, I have to do it myself.
Okay.
How do I do it?
He knew it. Hey, mama, me bear, said the little.
Okay. Hey, bear, said the wee bear.
Someone has broken my chair.
Goldilocks. Look up and broke up with the party and beat it out of there. Bye-bye, said the papa bear. Bye-bye, said the mama bear. Bye-bye, said the wee bear.
And so is the story of the three bears.
Yeah.
Now I want to see that.
Wee hair. Oh, knocked on the
no,
door.
No, but what was her name? Her name was
Goldilocks.
And up upon the door?
No one was there. They didn't care. Her walk right in and had a soap the ball.
She didn't care.
Yeah.
No one was there.
That's my turn. No one was there. They didn't care. Her walk right in and had a soap the ball. They didn't care.
No one was
there. Someone was eating my porridge, said Papa Bear, said the Papa Bear. Someone was eating my porridge, said the Mama Bear, said the Mama Bear. Someone was sitting in my bear.
Hey, Mama Me Bear, said the little wee bear. Someone has broken my chair. Goldilocks
woke up and woke up out the party and beat it out of there. Bye-bye, said the papa bear. Bye-bye, said the mama bear. Bye-bye, said the wee bear.
And so ends the story of the three bears. Yay!
Woo! Alright!
Very good.
Very good job.
Once upon a time, there was a nursery rhyme of the three bears. The three bears.
One
was a papa bear, one was a mama bear, and one was a wee bear. A wee bear.
When walking
in the big woods and talking. Came along.
Along came a pretty girl.
Along came a pretty girl with long flowing golden hair, and her name was Goldilocks. And up upon the door she knocked. No one was there. She didn't care. Jordan's bugging me.
She walked right in and had herself a ball. She didn't No one was there. Home in the street. Someone bending my forehead, said the mama, said the papa bear,
said the papa bear,
said the gizzo. Someone bending my forehead, said the mama bear, said the mama bear. Hey mama, me bear, said the little wee bear, someone has broken my spear. Goldilocks woke up and broke up the party and beat it out of there. Bye bye. Said the papa bear, bye bye bye, said the papa bear. Hey mama, me bear, said the little wee bear. And so ends the story of the three bears.
Yay! Oh, you fell. Grandpa dropped the grinch. Sorry.
Stay tuned later as Bill Hart will show you how it was done. If there's one movie to see Thursday night.
I can't
believe this is it. Christmas, just the way you remember. All the hooves still a bag, all the hooves still a snow. And a pack up his sled. Pack it up with that present.
Very good.
Poo-poo to the hooves he was grinchily having. They're finding out now that no Christmas is coming.
I can't hold them all.
Just what they'll do.
I can't
their
hold them all.
Will hang over the minute or two, then the who's down in the who will all cry.
There, okay. That worked. I dropped it. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
Fits right on the finger. Did it fit on
Grandpa's
finger?
He put a hand to his ear. And he did hear the sound rising over the snow.
The white witch coming? How about no?
Hey, what's that?
See him now?
Goodness, she was right. She's what
she
was talking about. Where is she? Lucy!
Oh, look
Lucy.
Who's here.
Well, that wasn't very nice.
Oh, sorry. Why don't you guys go back and sit in Grandpa's lap?
I haven't got her.
Notice Kaya doesn't move.
It just dawned on her. She's enthralled in her.
Thanks, so
we got up a
little
late today.
Oh,
good. The boys were tired.
The kids slept? Great.
Oh, puzzle games. Thank you, Carol.
Ask him for beans.
They're all racing.
He had a message.
It's a drag race for you.
Okay. Look at the big dice.
Go to the races. Oh, yep.
Right. Thank you, Carol. I always wanted these.
I know.
What did they say, Rachel?
When you were little.
They asked for Dean.
No, when I was big.
When you were big, you wanted them.
She said, it's not Gail's because Gail has a fairly nice writing, but
I
it's thinner.
Yeah. She didn't know.
I didn't know.
I wanted to ask him a question.
I think
you must be home.
I think this is wrong. Who's
Dean?
The field is the
what was it?
What this is.
Oh,
no, I didn't.
Is it? Well, he likes the one from
Caramel Cone.
Oh, good.
Come here, you.
Let me open it.
Oh, he said, don't you take
it? I can't find you.
Next year we're gonna
have
Christmas.
How do you spell Brianna?
Brianna.
Brianna.
Brian
and then another Emmy. B-R-I.
What's B-R-I-E though?
That's
me. That's how she spells it. Short.
That's how I spell it.
That's how you spell it.
That's just.
That's how I taught her to spell it.
Yeah, I don't
care how she wants to.
I just
almost
put
B-R-I.
No.
I always put E there. I don't know. It always seems like.
Thank you.
One out of 15 minutes, Charlie.
Yeah. Dude, that's how much tape is.
Say, Vic.
Well, oh, yeah.
Vic,
they left you something else here, too.
Oh, my.
Does
he have a sister or a
it's
brother?
It's a tape measure.
He always liked you best.
Hey, I love
to. Oh, I know.
Say, Wayne.
He leaves the prices
there's
out.
There's
got to
be more. Wayne.
Just let me look.
Shouldn't you install this product before you give the tape away?
My goodness, Wayne. Wait, are you...
I got another one from a welder or something.
Okay.
Are you implying that my eyes are going out and I need big numbers?
That's what I've heard.
Who's
you're
that?
Easy to buy more
that's right.
Yeah, there is something for
that. There is nothing more for me.
Oh,
that appropriate. It's
oh,
a
body massager.
Nobody will give me one, so...
I found something for my Grandpa and for Vicky.
Yeah.
Here, kids. suit and big stomach.
The red suit.
Oh, I thought of something else for sure.
He has not gone and picked out a gift for me for years. He hasn't. It's like, here, go find something. Okay, okay.
Yeah, but I've always paid through the nose for it.
Do you know how close I came to actually picking this up myself and just to see
really?
If it would work? Yeah. Because I thought, yeah, I wonder if it works. Nobody will give me
a gift.
I'll tell you what, I'll just go through going, hey, one of these.
What do you do? Roll that across your back? Is that it?
John kind of one like Dad's Christmas Eve shot.
A little bit. Yeah.
It looks kind of weird, but she.
Oh. So then I don't have to open.
Oh. Well, okay. If you like them, that's all that matters.
Yeah, really.
Boy, am I glad I made a big mistake.
Yeah.
Oh.
Basically,
like
be all smiles.
Kelly's hungry.
Yeah, then I would feed them and put them back, and then they would just play and till they fell asleep again. So I never really ever had to
do only nice thing about real early. I mean, I sleep a lot.
You
you go crazy.
Because when it's darker, I can kick it up and it'll do
pretty
a little better.
Let's wait until the kids are in bed.
I should have been using it.
Everything.
So I will now.
And then let's run away.
Okay. There's a little mom. Kind of mushy over there.
Yeah, but they were, yeah, now, but Lisa and the little
like
one.
That?
Well, I really saw that
one. I don't have the full one, but I have the little one.
We took evidence.
Well, I don't know if you have do now, but I know there are times when, yeah. Oh, yeah, because I used to if I see,
you know, with all the weight you've lost, maybe not.
No, but he said even before, he says, I breathe heavy.
You're heavier breathing,
but it's not that kind of. But I know Gail said that, and Jackie and Jason think I do really not.
So put him on your knee.
Oh, he's so she sees over there.
I'm doing a very good job.
She sees somebody over there holding someone else.
The sock's coming up.
But he will burp.
Oh.
I should, but.
He's too
black in there.
He's too cute.
Okay.
Rido.
Yes. Big smile.
Yeah. Way to smile, kiddo. Way to frown. Things just go up in a square.
No. Okay.
No, with mom and
it's
dad when they
in
come.
In a square.
Okay, Grandma.
Can I just turn this off?
Yes.
Oh, you have to bounce him around.
Hey,
eh?
Big fella. Hey, big fella.
Right.
It's a constant battle at our house. Huh?
Well, I wanted to put my 2 cents worth in there.
Hey, big fella. Get his shoes.
Well, Wayne waits till they're potty trained before he gets involved.
Oh, no. Mm-hmm. He's been playing with them.
Yeah. Cola. It's only being
and
smile, Reed.
That's what I kept saying.
Smile.
I don't know how
to do this.
Just
look at it. It's a lot of time. But like Nebraska. That's true. You know?
I
don't miss it.
Oh, I'm just someone in the background.
This is a semi-serious picture. You could have that.
I did have a few of your younger ones, but.
Did I cross my eyes? Is that fair?
He's
sitting up straight.
And whether there's high school.
It's not working.
It'll be all right.
Did I get that one?
What a nice job.
Okay,
words.
I got it. I got him out of there. I didn't want
to.
Yeah,
that's okay. I'll duck
and I'm going to be
oh, yeah.
Is
everybody smiling?
High heels and their funny grip.
And then Brooke sitting at the piano with the
I was behind him.
Wait, I can see you there.
No, you're doing it wrong, Trevor. You move closer to the camera to cover more area.
Wait, down.
I'm not that big.
Down, boy.
Yeah, but you.
Sit.
Yourself.
He's
going to
get so
nice.
The kiddo was
yeah, I'll get a nice hand.
Sit.
Wait, move. Reed's sitting so nice.
I'm
Oh, really?
He looks like you're dropping bump.
Not afraid. Kiana got kind of afraid, but Jordan wasn't.
Well, Jordan's not real. Sure.
Well,
he said, don't let him jump on my head.
Right.
They're part wolf. I'm not letting that dog around my baby. I'm sorry.
Hi, Matt.
Hi, hon.
Chucky the Jesus. What happened, Kiana?
Are you all done? Our table's over on the other side. You want to share Pepper Pop pizza with Mommy?
Okay. Thank you.
We should try those. They're better than the neutral candy bars.
If I have this, I don't need that. If I've got this. That's a full
one.
This is carrot and this is chocolate.
Oh, I'm not taking all those.
Oh, yes. I have another whole thing of this.
Freeze
you
them.
Heat
eat
these up in the microwave and they're like fresh. There's like chocolate in here that melts.
They are kind
of
fat content.
Totally.
I want chocolate
calories. 21 grams of fat.
I didn't know they make
eat
the kids like muffins.
Then I'll give you more.
So, okay. Well, that should fatten these guys up. Thank you, Bill.
Well, a lot of times she wouldn't let me, I didn't even.
Four minus one is three.
Wow. I think I could have gotten the second grade one.
But I had trouble.
She gave us some candy already, too.
Here's candy here. Help yourself. Look at the nice bouquets.
Ooh, pretty.
Great.
Who'd you get that from?
Oh, that's right. They
oh, wow.
Yesterday when we dropped in.
Wow, I didn't see that.
Nice and then says
take a picture of that, too, when you take it from there.
Uh-huh.
Beautiful
proof
basket.
Wasn't that a beautiful
we're just
kids
up.
Yeah, wasn't that a beautiful cantata?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
I love that. This
it's a long time.
I was
here.
Counting, and 15 of the ladies were ours.
Uh huh.
And 10 of them were
from the other church. Yeah.
12 of them was from the other church. But of the men, only two
were from your church.
Just
three.
Yeah.
Chip off
the
old block.
You don't have to.
Fight never was really too heavy. I didn't think he was.
Well,
but then I don't remember. You know, we just
yeah,
see him
he
once
was,
in a while.
He was. Like he's finer bone than Dwight would be.
And he was going to give us a bowl, and I says, we got two just like him.
The
need
message
a hug.
Is,
I haven't even seen you
we were
going
to go and see if you had any sweet potatoes.
Oh, and Grandma Swanson keeps bragging that you're coming up there.
Mm-hmm. A wife visitor gave her a picture.
Well, how about that?
And on the line.
And if I'd have let you go, you'd have slid in. Well, I haven't seen you for a long time. I need to say hi.
Hi.
Hi, Trevor.
Hi.
Oh, your feet was up.
I'm out of here.
She's too little. She can't take it. Can't give your money's back. I bet you got nothing to live on. Be smart. Don't ever rip your gun out of his face.
Hey, Kenny, wave. Hi. I'm the movie star.
Go ahead. Tell those secrets to Grandpa, and I'll get them recorded.
He took the best of Mommy and Daddy and made up a whole new package. Let's walk on them.
Hello.
Let's crawl over them. Talk
right to me.
Say hello.
Say hi. Hello.
Who is that?
Who is that?
Reed has a big
he
head.
Looks tired.
How big Reed's head is.
Yeah, really.
Well, Cole was back a few more here, and Reed has a few less, but now they're still meeting in the middle.
Same places.
Ooh.
Big kiss for Reed.
Be nice.
Careful.
Oh, get me out of here.
Yeah, he just want to be handled, I guess. So, Grandpa, don't push it.
Ryan.
We want them to be friends.
Yeah, Ryan.
Well,
they are pants, but they don't look like me.
I
want a different chair than that couch?
Yeah, I'll get it. As soon as I've been sitting all this time. I deliberately. I just made you stand up.
The USA is something left there. We're going to
one of these days he's going to just take off and...
That's the way
a little boy, do they?
Hi!
Call.
Now we know who the Easter Bunny is.
Your son has a bear too.
Oh, the Easter Bunny. The Easter Bunny got him.
Did you bask
well, right now they can't eat a lot of candy, so they have to have other things.
Nice.
They're fun books, but nah, they're expensive.
These weren't that bad, I don't think. How much were those? $7.
Here's your Easter bag.
I thought they were cheaper than that. I was thinking like $3 something.
they first came out. They were like,
I don't question that at all, and yet a little ugly, but a lot like Paul.
Certain things he does.
But yeah,
oh, that was mine. Oh, move your head. Oh,
I think as he gets older, he's going to look more like Nicole, yeah.
Let's hope not, he's a boy.
Hey, if we can get a boy.
Clip his nails.
Yum, yum, yum.
I did. No, this one. He got away from me, so I had to wait to do that.
Oh,
and
he
went for his nails. Jump on. He tried to do his toenails today. I got one toe down.
Take him down. Take him down. Sit down.
Or something.
What are you going to do? You want to come play? You got to come over here. You have to come right over here.
Don't let those girls kiss you.
You see Grandma?
Oh, the girl.
Oh, he just pooped again. This is a rag or something.
Yeah, it's Kleenex right here. Is this a boy, right?
Yeah,
that's what
Brady
I thought.
Scott.
Okay, give that name again.
Brady Scott.
And birthday? Good thing Dad wasn't here. He couldn't answer it, huh? Dads aren't supposed to have to know that.
Oh, he's cute. He's going to look like his brother, I'll bet.
Yeah.
Cute as can be.
He's darker.
He just looked too good. So the little brother's going to look as good
now,
as you, huh?
Which is that over there? No, this is funny here, okay.
Yeah, it usually ends up that way.
Did you tell him you was going to the dance?
Yeah, we told him that we were bringing that.
And I thought they could bring it because we've got our drinks.
Well, the pizza, you don't need that.
Well,
that's
your heart.
Need
thank
somebody else. Something else. That's what we have, too.
Thank you.
Okay.
got it all.
Fantastic.
What?
Good.
What?
Okay, I put it back together, Grandpa.
Just a minute, I will. Getting one of Jordan here now.
Jordan.
I think Jordan thinks he's home alone.
Jordan looks goofy like that.
Kiana says, forget it, man. I'm eating. I don't need any of this funny stuff. Howie.
Smile, look nice. Smile nice so you can get a good picture. Sit up tight. Sit up a little bit. No, you can't move now.
Yeah, he's on pin. How about the...
Ready?
Player at all, but I'm getting a good shot
look
of the
between,
other two.
Look between them, Clay.
Look between.
Yeah,
look
I can just barely see them in there. I can see them, but
yeah,
just barely.
Get your head out of the way.
Sorry.
I want to get pictures of you guys.
Smile funny, like... Is it somebody who's going to give me
a hand? Uh-oh.
Look at Grandpa.
Hey. Is that Brontosaurus eating your finger?
Hi, honey. Hi, sweetheart. Say, Kaya.
Thanks, hon.
Are you going to be a wiggle worm? Ha! It doesn't matter.
That's
it's just pretty on you and it fits perfect.
I'll get you and the boys. That's a nice shot.
Now, can we put these guys in bed?
Yes.
She's actually smiling. From,
you got fruity loops? Where are you with those fruity loops?
They won't see your bare legs.
Come on, honey.
Come on, we won't be able to see it. Come on, you smile.
The best we do.
Kaya. Yeah, that's beautiful. Nothing wrong with that. Yeah, you're blocking the camera, Kaya. Attaboy.
Uh-oh. We'll get it later, okay? Look at Grandpa.
Can you still sing?
Do you want to sing? Do you want to sing blind to me?
Jordan's perfectly happy to sit right where he is.
Did you say that?
Jordan, do you have a choice?
When we're done here, we'll get it.
Blind man, do it by the road.
That's a nice part.
Thank you. get out.
Grandpa.
Hi, hon.
She waved at the camera.
Bring her around.
Hi, there's a cameraman.
Wrong side.
Hello.
Hello.
Jordan. Miss him out. Here, we got to get your dress down real pretty.
Wait. We'll get him to
real pretty. Show off that dress.
Okay, everybody look at me and
say,
smile.
Hi, Mommy.
Hi, Mommy.
You're a doll.
That was very nice.
That
you're
was
doll.
Sweet,
yeah,
Kaya.
We're
going
to take some more, hon.
You hey, look
Jordan,
so pretty.
Jordan's got to come and help us.
Stay there till Jordan comes.
We need
oh,
Jordan.
Are you cuddling with Grandpa?
Tyler's working so good with us.
Yes, you're doing very well.
Oh, you're so pretty, Kaya. Hey,
good
tell
morning,
her, tell the camera
morning.
Who you got. I mean, who got you that dress?
Got
your
camera. All right, Jamie, can you go stand by Grandma, please?
Mommy,
what?
I'm gonna sit. I got you up on stage today.
Really good.
You did really.
You looked really
I was,
good.
I was a lot.
Oh, you're so pretty. Yes,
here,
can I shot?
So they know you belong to me, too.
Thank you, Tyler.
Grandma
you're doing great.
Too.
Thank
that's
you.
A nice shot.
Oh, that's very nice. One
thank
more.
You, oh, is your flash working?
Hey, buddy. Thank you, Tyler. Oh, I need a smile.
Should I tickle him?
Yeah,
should
I think
him?
So.
No.
I think it's going to have to be.
Look at that
yeah,
picture,
okay.
Isn't that nice?
Now it's my oh, that was so cute. Can you say cheese? No, look at mommy.
Look at mommy.
Tell mommy cheese. Tell mommy cheese.
Kaya.
Kaya. Kaya.
Hey,
oh, wow. Look at them butts.
Hey, when you
look,
look
at
the photo
albums,
you're going to feel really
look
bad.
Look at daddy, what daddy's doing. Look at daddy. Daddy's over here.
No, we can't see daddy.
Hi, Jordan.
Oh. Well, we lost Kaya.
She
don't
stay long.
That's okay.
We
oh,
got her in there.
Very nice. Very nice.
Whoa.
One more. Can
we make very nice ones? I doubt it.
Jordan, step to the front for a second. Step in the front by Ty.
In front of right here.
Now we need Kaya back.
There.
Kaya.
One more, come. Kaya.
Take one for me with
take
Jordan.
Take one more.
Come on.
Take one more.
Are you going to come up here with the brother?
Oh, yeah.
Wow, that was very nice, Tyler.
We should have seen that.
At a very early age.
That high?
Except this
that
is Princess Di too, so she'll never act like
why?
Princess Di.
There?
I hope.
Like that?
Yeah. Is that good, Kai?
Want me to push you?
Huh, is that good?
Another bug.
Uh-oh, you spilling?
Yeah.
Let me take my eye. Kai is pumping. He's doing the pumping. Stay close to the side of the street, hon. Yeah, stay along the edge here. Attaboy. A little different bike. You can stay along this edge and do just well.
Gently, push back. It'll slow you down. There you go, see? You don't want to get going too fast.
Dad!
You're doing great, George. Don't ride in the middle either, okay, bud? Never ride in the middle.
Okay, I just got to get over here.
Okay. going downhill.
Dad!
Good job, Jordan. You're doing it. There you go, bud. Get back to the side.
Well, that was a tight turn. But he's getting that balance really good. Uh-oh. Hey, Jordan. Hi. I'm gonna check you out, Brooke.
And Lisa, when does she?
You look like you could be a babysitter.
Well, I thought that your mom said she went back to work.
She was teaching dance a little bit for Jackie.
Oh.
Not up at Walmart.
Oh, okay. How about Trent?
He works weekends up there.
Just weekends, yeah.
Friday, Saturday, Sunday, usually.
But now that she's the killer?
Well, they certainly will. She's gonna kill him.
Oh, so hurt.
She's not very nice to leave.
I was hurt.
Uh-oh, there goes another one.
Liar.
Oh, she's...
Where's Papa?
See, I can't call him a cousin, can I,
Where's
Tyler?
Where's Papa? Is he working?
Tyler would be a second cousin. You're a cousin. But Tyler's out riding bicycle.
You want something to drink? Pop or something?
I might, yeah. We'll come back.
Just the Mountain Dew and Diet Coke. And
I didn't think I threw them away.
Well...
But...
The only
but maybe
thing is,
I did.
I don't know if you've had them since I had them in there, and that wasn't too long ago.
Maybe I should look in my little waste bucket out there. Maybe
or
I just...
Or looked up in those shelves. See, it might be pushed back because there's other stuff there.
Goodbye.
So, you haven't seen Lisa then? She's at home, or...
I don't know.
Don't you see Lisa much?
Wants to sit
well,
once
yes,
in a while.
Do.
I'm usually babysitting for Nicole. I babysit for her during the day because she works every day.
Oh.
Except on Mondays and Thursdays.
Well, that's kind of cool.
Height of that is?
46 feet tall and 26 feet wide. And 20 it weighs 20 pounds.
Okay, now stand by his chin. Stand by his chin, both of you. Show us if you can reach
it.
You can. Nah, Brianna isn't that tall. Okay, touch his chinny chin, chin. Are you going to make me look like a...
Oh, sure.
Hey.
I hear thundering. Thunder, too.
Yeah.
front cabin. Oh, that's a home.
I've been in there.
Yep. That's a kitchen.
I think I'm in that spider.
In there? Where? Oh. No, go in and look. It's got.
There's spiders around there.
They live in that small.
Well, mine. I had breakfast.
Piper
no,
Cub.
We did go on a boy. We were supposed to.
Seven.
You were supposed to, but you didn't, did you?
We had one
United.
That had, we were looking on the United. They, we had one that, the two of them had three seats, and on the second was a small, which is two sets.
Yeah, three and then two.
We had three. The first one we went from Anchorage to, what was it?
Chicago. Is,
no, we went to have some.
Yeah, did that from Seattle to
Chicago.
No, to Seattle.
No, he's from Seattle to Chicago. He had that. Then from Chicago to Minneapolis, he went on it.
Really?
They just had like two
DC
aisles.
Nine. They had three seats on one side and two on the other?
No, three on each side.
Three on each
they
side.
They went to nine and four.
Oh, okay.
Four.
Okay.
Yeah. We usually go
to
Carol has
no
bad dice.
They could get the best connections with United, and then that's all up for them.
You're missing, Elda.
Missing what?
You're missing the picture.
So are you.
We need you. Well, we can't. Somebody's got to be on this end. And Brianna and I are going to trade taking still pictures here in a little bit.
What is this?
Okay, we'll get a cheese here. And then I'm going to go take Brianna's place.
No, I'm taking your place.
Oh, you're going to to take some more video. And then Brianna's going to take some still pictures, too.
I'm taking the still pictures.
You're taking the still pictures?
I'm taking the still pictures. Why don't you let us take the still pictures?
So both you were with them.
I know Brianna.
Yeah, they're a good idea. Good point.
I think that's fine.
I think so.
I think that's like what you want.
And besides,
We'll let Lois nail or...
Yeah.
Okay.
Now, what's a spill pitcher? Is that when you go like...
Too bad. It's me.
Oh, wait. Well,
you just mentioned birds.
Where's that camera? That camera really scared you, didn't it? Because that was looking you right in the eyeballs. Right in the eyeballs.
Karen's grown and parted.
Do you have that one video from when we went to see Great Grandma?
Achilles wasn't long enough. So they put her in a cast when she was about 6 months.
Yeah.
That light has got his attention. Should I turn the light off? Should I turn the light off?
Yeah, then you'll spoil his fun.
Yeah.
Hi, sweetie.
Hey, I like that.
Hi, love.
I like that.
We should have done this with Cole.
Well, Cole wasn't as cooperative.
Yeah, he let me carry him around after a while.
Because he played with my hat.
What?
It's Dad.
Oh, goodness. Yeah,
she's too close to Daddy.
Yeah, yeah.
You get close to Daddy.
Kiana and I are buddies, but if
no,
Dad's
Kiana
around, I'm number two.
Reed! Hey, Reed!
Oh, yeah, that's better.
Oh, that's...
Can you smile? I didn't mean to, I'm sorry. And Jack goes, what happened? And I'll tell you.
He doesn't want to see it.
All I did was trying to put his finger in the drawer, and I shut it.
Can't go down there, bud. No, you don't. No, you don't.
Bye-bye.
Nothing, are you?
I want to see you guys before you all decide to have
food. Okay, Lisa, hold him a little bit.
Huh?
Lisa, you hold him a little bit.
Who?
Get him, Reed.
Reed.
Reed?
No, no. I'm sorry. Him, yeah.
Him.
We already got you with Reed.
Oh.
I think he's got lots of people love him, huh?
You betcha. Just a few. Just a few. Right.
Reed's coming at
you. Okay, Brooke.
Yes.
Or Bree, why don't you go get him and hold him? See if he'll let you hold him so I can take a picture of you. Yeah.
Paul. I'm gonna go sit on Bree's lap.
Okay.
Hi there. Cool. Hi.
You were on your back 3 years ago? And you've grown about a foot in 3 years, Alex. Or more.
She's taller than I am.
In 2 years.
Or more. She said 3 years.
3 years? Has it been 3 years since?
Last time the family reunion. 2.5.
It was a wall reunion, so.
That would be... He wants to be by Cole, I think.
Well, then come on over.
Yeah, he says, we got many years to play together.
Did you rub his little stick?
Oh! Jeez. Goodness.
We need a little time.
You're okay.
I'm in the life of danger.
Oh, I'm an Air Force Ranger.
Yeah, something like that. Girl. Well, that he did here. We got that.
Lisa. Oh, you showed that to him?
They were there.
Oh, you're talking about the wedding.
Yeah,
I thought you were talking about
the wedding. Oh, he does.
His house is really in good shape.
He does.
You know?
Only because those girls can do that.
Well, that's true, but I keep telling Corey that she and Dan should have started out with one, like, you know, the older woman.
Wasn't that campaign?
I have no idea what I'm getting.
Grandpa,
what about?
No, I want the office that was not.
Who knows what he wants?
I think somebody else is
rolling on the floor with that shiny one.
Boys.
Hey, good looking.
Cute
outfit.
Isn't it cute?
He only knows me for crackers.
Oh,
right,
again.
Look at his grandma.
You know what he was eating today?
Smile.
He just
loved.
Here we go. I'm going to get you in this.
Smile.
Fun.
Go right in.
Go look
at. You know what he was eating today in the past?
Did you just wake up?
I think he's ready for a little nap. He was kind of acting like he wanted to.
I can't see.
Oh.
Yeah.
He was eating fresh blueberries today, and he just loved them.
I'm not going to get faded off.
The bathroom, we got bathroom.
They had a big fire truck setting with a bunch of kids on it. He knows about these, so he knows about their grandmother.
Oh, what's this? What's that?
Bug.
Yeah. Why? That'll take a different name. Didn't I call you, Doreen, and you told me Bryden wasn't spelled with a Y? Doreen?
Pardon?
Didn't I call you and I had spelled Bryden wrong and that it, I had a Y and you said it wasn't a Y?
No, there is a Y. B-R-Y-D-E-N. Yeah. Huh? Those are weird shoelaces in that thing. They don't tie very good.
They're so skinny.
They're so thin, yeah. Take them back.
But they sure keep him busy.
Oh, so big.
You have to find some of those little
so big.
Oh, I think you're ready for a nap.
I looked at those. That's still at oh, he'll just rip the pop-offs right out.
Are you having a party at Grandpa's?
No. Huh? Will you? Are you having a party?
And he doesn't always push hard enough to make the thing go, but he's working on it.
Ball.
That's still over at the house.
Oh. Hey, good looking.
Something to play with when it comes to Grandma. We were out sitting on the bench last night, and he was pushing the buttons and just dancing out there. Then he always goes over to the fish pond. Then I was hanging on by the back of his pants, pushing his coat. Oh, come on, don't you get any air?
Too far to walk. There's somebody closer than that. Oh, wait.
I know she's bouncing her way through the parts.
Mosquitoes? Really? You got them out here?
Maybe Mama's got to go after them. Look at them.
Will you grab another pickle for Cole, Grandma?
Yeah, she will. I'm sitting here and you call me Grandma. I'm your Grandma.
Pickle like Reed.
Oh, I'm going to have
a pickle. Are you okay now, Cole?
It's okay. Because one got so far yet. Turn off. Chase there anyway.
He'll bite it off, though.
Yeah, he's got teeth.
They're waiting. Usually it's the men that get to come first.
Is this my scene?
Oh, right here.
Something about
Sure.
Tristan, it's going to spill.
Today I come up and these balls right on the edge of the cup, like that. Then they have the last six out there. Because they're...
Don't roll quite as well.
Yeah, you know, you hit the ball, what happens is it sails along really great, but it all, you know, going through it again. I end up, you've got the new nine are going to be fairly, pretty tricky.
Well, they work them a little bit.
There's a lot of things that I really, that the liberals,
but see, it took the Germans to whip me. Germans look good. Yeah.
Well, the thing is, the only reason that the Russians weren't capable of doing what they wanted to do is because of their system. Their economics couldn't handle it. If they'd had a system like we've got, they'd have done it.
What nine? I had a Korean buddy of mine. You know, they're short. I can't figure out how we ever, you know, as far as the Korean. These men were monsters. The Tiger Elite tape. The Tiger Elite.
I'd like to get everybody so I don't have to shoot against the windows.
Yeah. We don't heal it,
but the older
they're tied up with Swanson's plants.
Well, I'm sure glad
that I'm sure
and I'm really so pleased that you and Mom get along so well.
Well, to be a woman.
Yeah.
Well, that's a roommate
like that. You know, you could have this.
Somebody help you for your home.
That's wonderful, man.
When
I take it out there,
but I mean,
you too.
What
do you
have to take
so much?
Yeah, bye. Tell me so.
kidding me. And you know what you look like? Like you were so little you wet your trousers. Wouldn't that be fun, huh? Then I'd have to say, how would you do that? Are you?
My turn.
Almost. No, not yet.
We're going to ride one more time, and then we're going to go for a short ride.
My turn.
Now we're gonna go for a short ride now, okay?
Okay. Here they come. I can hear them. No, no, don't.
Right there.
Good thing you put some oil on them.
Right, let's
go
back up the hill.
Yeah, we got a good. But it's always good.
Say, Brooke!
Well, then
you'll
have to take out the whole part because we're talking about the buoy. Yes?
You've got your
had it on, I put the date in and boy, they went right in, didn't they?
We are boarding on Roseway 421, Chicago, Memphis, and Little Rock Gate number 48. But instead of taking boarding passes on board,
every class
passenger,
so we can
take
the
boarding.
She may not, because I'll feed her. I'll run. Works every time. And she can eat for 2.5 hours.
Yes, because
that's your time. Well, no, I don't think it's serving anything because it's really tough for us. There's not enough room there for that thing. There's not enough room there.
She sits in your seat and you sit up.
Thanks, hon. Don't say that won't be good. Ooh, wow, that was a good one. We got that on videotape.
And what's that, Tyler?
What?
What was that on your face?
Okay, you
she
go ahead.
She gets stuck in that.
My Mr. Bumbling Fire. My Mr. Bumbling Fire. My Mr. Bumbling Fire.
Jesus.
Jesus stood by the road and he cried. Jesus stood by the road and he cried. Jesus stood by the road and he cried. He cried, oh,
oh,
I am the way. I am the truth. I am the way to go home.
I'll do the Jesus and clapping part. Jesus.
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 Jesus. Jesus.
Oh. It's a three-way tie for the EDC Championship, and tonight at Dakota Field, Fargo North, they grabbed a share of it by beating Shanley. The Deacons get on the board first, a 14-play drive. This run from 17 yards out on fourth down, Rick Folks, to make it 6-0 Deacons. Three plays later, North, Jay Gerke, 20-yard TD pass to Bryce Marcourt, and all of a sudden it's tied at 6. After a Shanley fumble, Gerke, a 22-yard TD pass to Jeremy Holton. It'll be 12-6 North at halftime. Second half, North shuts out Shanley. Ryan Danielson is picked off here by Bobby Furco. This is going to seal the win for North. 15-6 is the final. North getting a share of the championship.
Coaches came over and said South was losing with, what, like two or three minutes left in the game, so we knew we had a chance. I mean, we could have just said we wanted South to win and then we get the bye automatically, but we wanted South to lose so we had a chance of winning the whole thing.
And it means a lot, I think, just to see these kids after the last couple years of being down and coming back and being champions. That's a great for the North side.
Road and he cracked. Blind man stood by the road and he cried. Blind man stood by the road and he cried. He cried, oh, show me the way. Show me the way. Show me the way. The way to go home. Woman stood by the road and she cried. Woman stood by the road and she cried. Woman stood by the road and she cried, oh, show me the way, show me the way, show me the way, the way to go home. Jesus stood by the road and he cried, Jesus stood by the road and he cried, Jesus stood by the road and he cried. He cried, oh, I am the way, I am the truth, I am the life, the call me when I call. Walking by my side. I'm so sad, it's that. I'm so sad, it's that. King Jesus is all. Oh, King Jesus is all. My all in all. My all in all. Well, when done. No, I went out to meet the Lord. Oh, yeah. I got down on my knees. I said my very first prayer. Amen. Yeah, the Holy Ghost, they met me there. Ow, ow, ow. Stepped on a rock. Woo, the rock was silly. Ooh, the love of Jesus came a-tumbling down. The reason I know that he saved my soul. I ducked down deep in a fire-proof. When he's all, King Jesus is all. My all in all. And I know that he'll answer me. And I call a walking by my side. A walking by I'm so satisfied. King Jesus is all. King Jesus is all. My all in all. My all. Okay, now what should I sing? Now what should I sing, Grandpa?
Just you know what I think
you should say?
That's Jordan.
Sing goodbye and go down and change.
Uh-oh. We'll have to do this another time.
Goodbye, girl. Goodbye,
can
you look through again? Goodbye. Okay. See you in 1 minute. Bye.
Try to listen next time, okay? It's a lot easier if you obey.
Next time we'll sleep
until nighttime. Well, then I would miss you. Just want you to listen to Mommy when I tell you something.
You ready to sing? Ready to sing? Jesus loves me.
I don't know. Do you have any jeans? Blue jeans that you can wear? Why don't you go see if you can find some blue jeans and shoes and socks? Okay?
The little shirt's pretty.
Yeah, is that nice?
I'm going to sign up y'all and tell him a song.
Tell what?
Me. I have a song.
Why don't you go change first and then come back?
Very good. Very good. You know another one? What else do you know?
The blind man sits by the side of the road.
You know that one?
Yeah.
Sing it.
Go ahead.
Maybe she needs mommy's help.
Right, Mary Ann.
Oh, sweetheart, you can do better than that. Find nice jeans and even change shirts.
Louder.
Jesus sits by the side of the road. I am the way, the light.
I know that one.
You do?
Why don't you hold her and sing it with her together?
Well, I don't know it quite yet.
But then Jesus sits by the side of the road.
Jesus.
Thank you.
they go up all the slides instead of down them.
But look at that little Kiana. She went up there and down there like nobody's business. Let her come down, Tyler.
What?
Let her come down.
Okay. I gotta go get a drink. Can I have the key to the car?
Keep your cup here.
Okay, drink it by me, bud.
Hi! Hi!
You okay?
Okay, I got this, Ty. I got what I wanted from you.
Can I be done?
Yeah.
Okay. Jordan, I'm coming for the pizza!
That means I'm taken. Get you when you go so far away.
Jordan, what's going on?
It's so cool. It's a little one and be one. Yeah, Jesus loves me. Yeah, Jesus loves me. Yeah, Jesus loves me. The Bible tells me.
Okay, but now
for the Bible, so with what do?
Don't do that.
Just walk me the Bible.
Look at the camera.
Tell me so. With what do him be wrong? They always, but he is wrong. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Like,
Kenya, don't do running over now. Here, when you do this, she just keeps getting it. You can't touch it.
Tell Grandma what the puppy said.
What does the kitty say? Do running over.
He won't want any.
You're welcome to have them.
Thank you very much. I'm going to pass. I have to keep my girlish figure.
Yeah. That's why we have some left trying to keep our
girlish.
That's
okay.
Now that's a different story, though.
Would you like a little fish cake?
I think you need to take a picture. I have to go down to the bank and
okay.
Where all the money went.
Yeah. I see it.
I already did by eating.
What's that? Can I see those pictures? I got my fingers clean.
Yeah, say tomatoes. No, it's cheese, isn't it?
Be my guest. Jim,
what? Well, let's take.
Chris, quit laughing.
Put that pizza inside of there.
If they win.
Thank you.
Well, now I want to have your Swanson's over here.
Oh, my video camera, I have a lot of trouble.
I'm with my mom down here.
Right. Okay.
So that we don't have all that grayness. We'll have them move her down here. Here's the silver there. Over my coffee over by Texas.
Somebody behind me. Can't even see the light. What's going on?
Just push it.
We're going to show our kids who keeps Grandma happy.
You want us standing or kneeling? Or?
That looks good, Art.
Well, if you want to have much of a picture with this bunch anyway.
Perfect.
Do you want to look at the birdies or?
Yeah, but smile. Jeez, you guys.
Okay, now we need the girls in here.
Nah.
All you girls get in the funnel.
They just so nice. Have you got a... Hi, honey. Can you wave? Can you say bye-bye?
Can you wave to Grandpa? Great-Grandpa?
Oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, the battery must be getting low. No, we're good. We like the bright kitchen.
Hi, guys. Wait, I see his belly. Oh. Okay. Hi.
I knew that was the last one.
Oh, there, now he smiled. Did you see that?
He smiled. What a goober.
What a goober. What a goober, bud.
Can you smile?
You can stand up.
Zombie's getting kisses. Hi, Paul. Hey, Paul. There we go. Oh, no, he's just picking those little things off.
Is that good? Is that nummy read?
Bless you.
Jim came down last night, remember?
That's why you get a big chocolate cake.
Say, Cole. Cole.
Corey, where you at?
Hi, Cole.
I'm way over here.
Let's see what's going to bed.
With that other
she's
little
looking at everybody.
Cousin you have that.
There,
you like
there's
to
a big hunk.
He looked at it kind of like, ugh.
Oh, there we go.
All right, for a while. You want to get to be that. You can't get your way.
See, Lisa? Okay. No, your head was just fine that way. It was just when you lean forward.
He's eating it.
I was waiting for him to go on
it's
sale.
It's like licorice.
Go on sale, and I thought, I got to make coffee today, so.
Yeah. Getting his fingers. Oh, he's looking
so
nice.
Can I have a camera?
I didn't bring that.
It's
not much to
you. Oh, Mom's got enough film here, I think.
Oh, boy.
He's going to get all over his shirt. He's like, what's everybody looking at me for?
He's chewing on a little candy, and I'm waiting to maul that cake. There we go. Oh, no, he's just picking those little things off. Is that good? Is that nummy read?
Bless you.
Jim came down last night, remember? I'm back from last night.
That's why you get a big chocolate cake.
Cole. Cole.